I'm not gonna lie though, it is kind of sketchy to be riding in the rain on some blacktop, because that shit is fucking slippery, bud. Plus, this is the only day that is sort of decent for me to ride. In the next few days, I think it was like, I think it's Tuesday, it's gonna be 60 something degrees, but fuck, dude, I can't speak. So Tuesday is gonna be like 60 degrees and it's gonna be raining. What type of fuck shit is that, dude? On the only good day, it's fucking raining. What type of bullshit is that? I'm in a big ass, like, look at this. I don't know if you can see me. I'm in a big ass fucking coat right now. Shit, I'm fucking cold, dude. It's cold. So you're gonna be seeing this video, but everyone relax, dude. I'm sorry, I'm the only one that's hyper right now. It's because I haven't ridden in a while, so I'm a little bit excited. This is the only decent day. Again, it's cold today, but it's the only decent day, and I'm just happy to be out, man. This is the only day I get. I gotta wait another like month or two before I can actually start riding consistently. I'm talking about every single day. Buddy, I think by the time this video is up, it's 2023. So happy New Year's! Hopefully you guys had a good New Year's going into it. If you like bike content, if you like car content, I'm gonna be doing all types of car videos, bike videos, mainly bike videos. I'm gonna focus more on that. But if you guys both like, if you're a car guy, if you're a bike guy, just follow the channel. I'm gonna be posting all the time. I'm gonna be collaborating with other bikers, other car talk people. So if you do want to follow me, I would greatly, I'm talking greatly, appreciate it. But anyways, happy New Year's, guys. This is just like a quick update type video of when I'm gonna be actually riding. Whenever it's a good day, I'm gonna try to get my ass out. Just follow the channel, you know? Just follow the channel, doesn't hurt. It's just one click of a button. You don't have to come back or anything. No, you actually do. It's a part of the contract. Yeah, once you click the button, you have to come back. You have to keep on coming back. And if you don't come back, I will notice you. I will notice that you're not coming back. Oh my god, that rock, dude, the rock on the road, almost fucking killed me. I'm telling you right now, every time I put on this helmet, because no one can see me, so they don't know who I am. Every time I put on this helmet, it's just like, fuck it, I'm free, I'm living, baby. I can do whatever I want. I can fucking jump off right there. No one will know, no one will care. You want to know why? Because they don't know who the fuck I am, huh? They don't know who I am. All right, that was probably a very, very, very bad explanation. A good explanation, though. Is I can stop at a red light, right? I can hop off the bike. I can do some dance moves. I can start hitting something, the nay nay or something, throwing it back to like 2019, and no one will care. They don't know who I am. Why would I care if they don't know me? If they can't see me, why would they care? That guy was looking at me. I can't wait for it to be warm again to start actually moto vlogging. I'm gonna be uploading on my YouTube channel. I will be uploading. I'm gonna try to be doing games, moto vlogs. I haven't been gaming a lot recently. Like, I have not gamed at all. I've just been working my absolute ass off, at like in work, out of work. I've just been doing everything. I think I was put on this earth to actually entertain. Some people might say something different, like, oh, you're too monotone, which I get that a lot. I try to put as much energy into these videos as possible, because I love riding. I love the community. I love everything about this. And every time someone leaves a comment, it literally just warms my heart to where people are actually engaging with me. I'm just a small creator. I try, and when people comment, it makes me happy. And that's gonna be the grind for all of 2023. I'm going to be grinding my ass off to actually make it into the social type community. I want to be known, so that's my goal. I'm gonna make myself known this year. If it is, officer, I was going the speed limit, I promise. Nope, just a Ford Explorer. Fuck all Ford Explorers, I hate them. I'm gonna wait for this car because I'm nice. Ford Explorers can go suck my peen. It's getting cold, it's getting really cold, dude. I can't feel my hands. My hands are icicles right now. I'm talking about, I could literally, like, I don't know what I can do with my hands. I really don't know, but I do know, if you know what I mean. God! Ooh, I didn't nice. very nice car. It's so cold. It's so fucking cold. Is that a car back there? There is a car back there. You better fucking move, bitch. I'm coming back there. I'm about to record some content. You're in my space. You're in my realm. You better not be going back there too. Yeah, that's right. You better be turning, my boy. You better be turning. I'm still standing higher than I've ever been. I feel like a true survivor. I feel like a little kid. I need gas. Calm down there, bud. Never know if there's ice in these parks.
Man, it's fucking cold. Right, let's just fucking grab my iPhone. Bitch.
Tony Gordon, what's going on, man? All right, I will I'll get back with y'all later after I do a little content. Peace.
We're back, okay? We're back.
Shit. Fucking cops are coming and shit. We gotta get the fuck out of here. We gotta skedaddle on these kids.
Later, stinky.
I got the wind coming up in my shirt and shit, making me feel all cold. How the fuck is so many rocks back here, man? That's a dumb question. Don't answer that. That's a dumb fucking question. It's a dumb question. Dog. 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 And picture taker. Picture taker and dog. And another person. My guy. He's been here since I fucking got here. What's he doing, man? Is he just scoping out the place or something? What's he doing, little silly guy? Little fucking silly guy.
I need gas. I need gas. I need gas.
Good day, hmm?
Hola. 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 Hola.
Oh, I gotta go. Come on, bitch. I don't have the fucking bike for this shit. I have to go fast. Jesus. 350.
He didn't fucking wave. What's wrong? Why is there a 350?
That's my brother in I don't even know. The world may never know.
Railroad sister, what happened?
Am I going slow? Because I'm right here. I was just on that car's ass. And I'm way back here, man. Am I going slow? Is 52 slow? Huh?
I'm still standing higher than I've ever been. Feeling like a true survivor. Feeling like a little kid.
Fuck, I almost made it. If I was riding that car's fucking ass, I probably could have. That is silly me. Oh god, what happened to your bumper? Okay, that shit part. You falling off? Nope. I don't have the fucking long enough pants for this, man. I need a 34, 32. Wait, I think I wear a 34, 32 right now. I don't know what the hell I need. I need Jesus. That's what I need. I need Jesus. I'm out here looking like a fucking Michelin man. Are you kidding me? Got this fucking big ass coat on. Fuck, I'll give you a discount on tires. Look at that sexy fucking guy right there. You see this fucking Michelin man right here? This light. It's been about 2 years. I'm 23 years old, at least as of now. All right, I'm now 21 again. GG's.
I can show you the world. I need liberty.
God, what's that dude saying? He's on Overwatch 2. He's fucking the dude that like casts a shield and he can fucking get you into the air. God, what is his line? I'm gonna be thinking about that shit. And once I get it, I'm gonna fucking scream it. Oh my god, I think I figured it out. It's what is that melody? I just probably broke my mic. It's all good if I did, all right? Guess what? I got a new helmet and a new mic. So later, bitches. I can hear all the fucking cold air just getting sucked right into the bike, dude. Oh my god. It's getting sucked so fucking hard, dude.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, that was scary. Shifting into another gear while partially leaning with one hand off the handlebar, and that's a little bit sketch. I'm not gonna lie to you. Holy Chick-fil-A line. Holy shit, bro. Wait, that's a car wash, bro. It's Sunday. It's Saturday. Wait. Chick-fil-A's fucking dead! Honestly, Chick-fil-A's probably just closed. I'm over-exaggerating. Oh, fuck! Jesus, I hate going up those stupid bumps. Yeah, that shit's definitely closed. That means everyone's getting a car wash, bro. They got 14 million people and their grandma's getting car washers. What's up, girl? Can I get your number? Whew, man, I'm fucking dying inside. Alright, I'll get back with you guys.
We're back.
My fucking course turns yellow. Stupid fucking light. Wait!
That building opened! Wait!
First of all, I can't feel my damn leg, bro. This shit's fucking cold. I can't feel my damn leg. I'm gonna have to get that shit amputated. God, I can't speak. Girl's just fucking death staring the light, bro. I'm gonna go check it out.
Wait!
getting dark. I can't see. I'm legally blind right now. I am actually blind. What's that place called? Wholesale Club? It's BJ's. Oh my God, that's crazy. I have no idea what the hell BJ's is. But yeah, that's cool. Wish I could get some BJ's. God dang, I'm fucking yell at again. Bitch, fuck you.
I was halfway through, officer, I swear.
Damn, bro, HGC is popping off. Oh yeah, I forgot it's fucking New Year's. Or it's New Year's today. When you guys are watching this video, it's definitely not New Year's. It's probably like a couple weeks after New Year's. Total Wine. Total Wine. What does that say? Fucking spirits, beer, and more. No wonder there's a lot of people in the parking lot. People trying to get fucking wasted, bitch. They're trying to act like stupid and shit. Trying to act all silly. Sorry, it's loud. I know your baby's right there. I'm blocking the crosswalk. No, I'm not. GG's. Go next. Actually, dog water. Blocks like a flopper. Try next, kid. Wait, what? Try again next time, kid? Fuck, I don't know. Try again next time, kid. You're actually dog water. Blocks like a flopper. You fucking trash. Broom, 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 broom. Ooh, look at that car. Is it for sale? Is it, can you win it? Or what's going on with it? I want to win the car. Give me the fucking car. I want to win it. So many people backing up and shit, man. I got you, homie. I got you. Nissan, homeboy. I got a Nissan, guy. I got a Nissan. He's my friend. I know this guy. I don't know this guy. I lied to all of you and I'm sorry. Wait. Imagine EMX. What the fuck? This movie theater used to be called IMAX, I believe. What the fuck is Imagine EMX? Bitch, it sounds like I'm trying to go to a skate park and try BMX or some shit. The magic of movies and more. Imagine EMX. Fuck, dude. What? What is this? Are you kidding me? What a shitty name. I'm pissed off. Not actually pissed off. I lied to you guys again. I'm sorry. I need to stop lying. I don't really lie a lot. I'm just excited. All right. I'm happy to be on a bike, even though I can't feel my leg. I'm an expert leaner, guys. You need to learn from me. Learn from the best. Exist with the rest. That's my slogan, motherfucker. What time is it? 5:14. 5:14. It's 5:14. Hey. I'm stupid. I need to stop talking. You can't feel my hands. My hands are fucking freezing. Sand. It's getting a little bit nippy outside. It's getting just a wee bit nippy. 392. That is not a 392. That is something bigger.
I'm hanging with the Challenger. I'm hanging with this guy.
Oh, Carmeet. God, I can't feel my fucking hands, man. I know that guy. I don't know his name, but I know that guy. I think he lives around here. I see him all the time.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.